We have some breaking news now. A Fairborn High School graduate is killed in Afghanistan. Moments ago, school officials confirmed the death of Army Specialist Jesse Snow. Officials are not releasing details of his death, only to say he was working with NATO and was stationed at Fort Campbell. Snow graduated from Fairborn High in 2003.